left the compound last night. Routine supply room. It's not often Mary or I come across other people out there. Not living ones, anyway. I was in a burned-out house when I heard them coming. A mother and her son. More than a dozen grays on their heels. At the end of it all, the grays were dead. But so was the mother. The boy didn't even cry. I carried him home draped over my shoulder, like something lifeless. Kids are funny these days. My own daughter is 4, and she's never met another child. This life, it does things to kids. The sort of childhood I remember is long gone. These kids don't think like I did. They're like miniature adults instead of truly being children. I regret that Layla cannot know the world I grew up in. But at least now she will have more company than just her parents. and I are leaving the compound that has been our home these last 9 years. All in all, we had surprisingly good memories there. Now the place is swarming with grays, and we may never be able to go back. I never wanted this. I never wanted adventure or to try to save the world. Mary and I created a tiny haven against the outside storm and raised Layla there. But now that haven is gone. My baby girl is gone. And I have no idea what my future life looks like.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.